Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is Liberty, live from Afrobadoo TV. We are here to give you the updates on the Big Brother Naija Season 5 Housemate Biography. You already know that Big Brother Naija has been locking people down way before the pandemic outbreak globally. You know, lockdown at home, stay at home, become a star and make millions. That is what Big Brother Naija is about. Now we have the real lockdown year, and then you are being locked down again, so it's just like a plus for them. So we are here again, new house mates, new house, same old Biggie. The only person holding the house is Biggie, because he is Biggie. Nobody is as Biggie. And we have the likes of Ebuka and DJ Neptune. You know, Ebuka looking sharp as a knife, as in Obe Rambo. Have you ever seen Rambo's knife? You understand? The knife even make me skip. So Ebuka is looking as sharp as a new knife, and DJ Neptune is just giving up the vibes that we need to keep the house running. So we are here to give you the updates on the housemate biography. So the housemate we are going to look in now is Rebecca Hampson Nengi. I mean Nengi. In case you don't know, she's 22 years. An entrepreneur from Bayelsa State. That is second female entrepreneur we have in the house. You know, Auntie Dorothy is an entrepreneur. She is an entrepreneur. And the only thing I find intriguing is that she is a top 5 contestant of the MBGN, as in most beautiful girl in Nigeria. Imagine, most beautiful girl in Nigeria and top 5 contestant out of the 36 states. And she's a former model. So I think Auntie Dorothy has someone to just compete with her, not that she will just be oppressing us with her. You understand what I mean? So Nengi, she's a former model and a top 5 MBGN contestant. She loves learning new things. She's smart and she's intellectual. And someone of her age, she ought to be smart and intellectual. So I give that to Nengi. She's smart and she's intellectual. And she likes being true to herself. Being true is the best. You know? Anything fake, get caught by the customs. Anything counterfeit, get caught. Anything contraband, you get caught. So she's like being true. And I hope she's true in the house.
On Twitter, it's _E.